This is Ans. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a 3D name. This is the 3D name. You can see here. Wait a second. Maybe it's something look like a 3D name. Yeah, you can see here. Now, time to play a game. He is my friend here.
Lock and load. Bomb planted. Match point. Lock and load. Double kill. Bomb planted. Lock and load. and load. Match point. Lock and load.
Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe my channel for next updates. Bye bye.